Yeah.
Are you still smoking?
Jeff, I want to state from the onset that I have never consumed any type of drugs, be it bangi or anything.
Never?
Never. People know that I strongly oppose any type of drug taking. I'm also highly opposed to illicit brew. And my farm stand is known by everybody.
So what do you tell Governor Sonko? He says you and him used to smoke in the bathrooms, toilets in Parliament.
In fact, if such utterances came from somebody else, I could have gone to court over defamation. But since they came from Sonko, I know him. I know why he said it. I also don't take him seriously. But if they had come from somebody else, and to me it's very, very disappointing to see such words coming from somebody who is entrusted to the lives of over 4 million people in Nairobi.
Mm.
And it's high time that he becomes serious. He's a leader now.
Yeah.
He should not be a joker anymore. And this is not the time that he was joking. Otherwise, Jeff, I'm a respectable parent. I'm a serious person. And that is why I have been able to go the far I have gone. I thank God for the far I have gone from the slums to where I am today.
Yes.
And I want to tell you that I'm a serious person, only that sometimes I don't look very, very serious.
Yeah.
And you don't have to be very serious in life always.
Sure.